Welcome back. Today we go for the past tense of the have verbs, and we go a little deeper on positive, negative and so on. So for Tamil medium, for them to get it is irundichu. Irundichu engitta pen irundichu. I had a pen. The key sound that they have to learn is I had a becomes as I had a pen, I had a car, I had a bike or something like that. And we go for yente irundirukala. Here people are having confusions in Tamil. What happened in Tamil is that present and past tense both they say illa. Neth illa, innik illa. Both are saying illa. But in English we have in past tense we should say as I did not have becomes contracts and becomes I didn't have. I didn't have, but when you speak it doesn't sound so separately. It comes as I didn't have a pen, I didn't have a. So the sound that you have to teach is I didn't have, I didn't have, I didn't have a. I didn't have a pen. Enter the cha. Did I have a pen? Again the sound has to be practiced. Did I have a? Then you have to change for did you have, did they have, did we have. This is the core sound that you have to really teach. And if you want to immediately ask questions until these sounds are not much familiar to you, the sounds are all over, then how do you think that you will get the questions immediately? So then, didn't you have? Irkalia? Didn't I have? Yangta irkalia? Didn't I have a pen? Yangta netu pen a irkala? Didn't I have? Didn't I have? Did I have? Didn't I have? I had a, I didn't have a, did I have, didn't I have. These are the sounds which you really have to practice and teach your tongue. And engita irundicha, sorry, engita irundichilla, neethu engita pen irundichilla, engita irundichilla, I had a pen, didn't I? You say as didn't I? I had a pen, didn't I? Engita pandu irundichilla, I had money, didn't I? So until here it comes nice and then it goes for an intonation up and down. I had a pen, didn't I?